私は中国語や日本語の文字の勉強中に困難を感じている読者の皆様の気持ちを理解しようと日本語を学習しました。
So the short story with Fluent Forever is that I used to be an opera singer, and I needed to learn French, German, and Italian, and ideally Russian too, for my singing. I wasn't very good at languages, and I found on the internet a bunch of ways of learning languages that were really effective, but no one was piecing them together in quite the way that I thought would work best. For me, Fluent Forever is special because it actually works, and that's uncommon. I mean, there's a lot of methods out there. There's a lot of different apps and tools and things. That to me is the most important thing about it. It actually produces the results that people want to get for themselves. It's a system that is based on neuroscience. It's based on how our brains actually take in information. And for that reason, it allows you to retain the things that you study on a daily basis. So that when you spend, you know, 2 hours learning French today, that doesn't just get dumped a week later because you forgot it all. Most language learning tools are based on translations. They're trying to get you to memorize translations of words. And as it turns out, translating is really, really hard. It's a thing that requires immense skill and expertise and like language facility. You need to be really, really good at a language in order to translate at it. And you don't actually need to be that good at a language in order to think in it and speak in it. And it actually turns out that not translating is a much easier way to learn, and a way to learn that allows you to retain your words much longer. I want Fluent Forever to become a household name in terms of how do you actually get the job done. If you really need to learn this language, then you know you can go to Fluent Forever and get tools that will help you get to where you want to be. Long term, in terms of our 10-year plan, by 2030, I want to have 1 million people having comfortable conversations in a new language. That's not I want a million customers. That's not I want a bunch of people to learn a little bit of language. That's I want people to actually become comfortable in their language of choice.